That album is like a blessing and a curse, because it's a blessing because it's still feeding us today. Mm-hmm. The downside is sometimes you can have an album and a song that's so big, you just can't follow it.
Good luck.